there's a difference between cachexia and anorexia. So a cancer patient may tell you, oh, I don't feel like eating much. And it's because they've actually started to eat less that they have fat and muscle wasting. Whereas cachectic patients actually will tell you, I can continue to eat as much as I want. I still am hungry. Despite eating even more calories than I used to, I'm actually losing weight. And so it doesn't really matter what you eat. It's really something intrinsic to those types of tumors that allow them to have the ability to cause the fat and muscle wasting. There have been many clinical trials where they've tried to intervene with nutritional support for cachexia. They've tried to intervene with anti-inflammatory support. And there have been no real durable interventions that have worked to suppress the fat and muscle wasting. So it's really not about what you eat, but what's really interesting, it's about what the tumor eats.